Welcome everybody, I am Matteo Migliorini and in this video tutorial I will show you an example for using the plugin for 3ds Max Frost. In this case I generated a simulation with RealFlow using the system Hybrido. I remind you that the following link you can see the tutorial for export the simulation for Krakatoa. I didn't create the mesh because my goal is to create it with Frost inside 3ds Max. You can load the particle with Krakatoa and render it how best to you believe. At the same time, we can use it for generate Frost mesh with the PRT loader. After you have chosen the type of mesh available in the rollout, we can generate the best mesh itself. Of course, the calculation is very fast. The system is much faster and flexible than the classic base system blob mesh of 3ds Max. Also, like as you can see, you can use all core inside your workstation, which the other system, Blob Mesh, does not allow. In addition, to change to any time our mesh very quickly. Every time you change something in the mesh, in the corner left of the interface, Frost shows the process time with a precisional percentual, so you can understand where are you in the process.